This Chinese ballet is named after the famous Ehu piece composed by the blind street musician Ah Bing. This variation features his two sisters playing by the pond in the moonlight of a blooming spring.
Thank you.